This is life. Life in a day of cancer. That's Ange. She keeps people safe from the sun. There's Tom. He always forgets to put his hat on. And Molly's helping people smile again. Sometimes people need a place to stay, or someone like Bill to take them places. Then there's the science people, the community groups, the volunteers, and all the people who listen. There's even special times to tell loved ones how much they're missed, and places for people affected by cancer to talk to each other. And tomorrow, with your help, we all start again.